In this video, we'll see how to work with immediate window. Now suppose sometimes if you want to do some task immediately, a very faster way, and if you're not ready to create a sub procedure or neither an event or a function, and also you're not ready to create a user form, that time you can use this immediate window. It will do your task, it will give you the answers, it will give you the data which is given in the sheet itself. So many things you can do with the immediate window. Let us see that. I'll just go to this developer tab and click on this Visual Basic. This is the VB editor pane. Now I have three sheets. If you see sheet 1, sheet 2 and sheet 3. Now if you want to open the VBA editor inside that, if you want to open the immediate window, you can just go to this view menu bar and you can click on this immediate window. So I'll just click on this place and this is the immediate window. Now suppose if you ask any question, is 5 greater than 3 or not? So it will give the answer in true and false. 5 greater than 3. So I'll press here a question mark and I'll say 5 greater than 3. Simple question. I'll just press enter. If it is true, it will give the answer true. If it is false, it will say as false. Now it says as true. Again, if I say 5 greater than 50 and if I press enter, it should give me the answer. The answer is false. So if you want, you can just press shift and delete, shift up arrow key and delete. Let us see some more advanced in this. Now suppose I have three sheets, sheet 1, sheet 2 and sheet 3. If you want to change the name of sheet 1, so you can just simply type sheet 1 dot name equal to tutorials. Sheet 1 dot name equal to tutorials, press enter. Okay, and if you see, the name of this sheet 1 has been changed immediately. The moment you press enter, it will be done. Let us try one more. Sheet 2 dot name equal to point. Okay. Now the sheet 2 which is given here, I am trying to change the name, that is given as point. The moment I press enter, the sheet 2 should become as point. I'll press enter and you see the name has changed. Now suppose if you want to see what is the first sheet name and if you want to ask a question, just press question mark and type as sheet 1 dot name. Okay, sheet 1 dot name and you press enter. It will give you the answer. If I press enter, it should give me the answer as tutorials. The first name of the sheet is tutorials. And similarly, it can do multiple tasks. If you want to count how many sheets are there, okay, you just press, I think I'll just maximize this area. I'll just take it up like this. Yeah. If you ask like, what is the count of the sheets, sheets.count, if I say sheets.count and I press enter, it will say the total number of sheets are how many? They are 3 sheets, right? Now, if you say I want to find out what is the value given in, what is the value given in cell number A4, you can ask him what is the value in cell number A4. So here you can type as question mark range A4 and you can press dot value, range A4 dot value, and you press enter, you'll get the answer. The answer is given as April. If you see, the value is given as April. Similarly, the vice versa, you're asking the question, you can also feed the answer in this place. So if you say the range in that A4, I want to type here as value equal to enter. Now if you see, what I've said is range A4 dot value, I want to assign this text, that is Pawan. If you see in cell number A4, the value is given as Pawan here. So whatever you ask, immediately you'll get the answers. If you want to ask the question, the sheet name, file name, location, etc., anything and everything, it will give you with the help of immediate window. Very useful, and it is very easy to get the answer from this place. I hope you have understood about the immediate window. That's all for this video.